Hidden beneath the soil, an army awakens. A scent in the air, fresh flesh. The ants have found a cluster of maggots. Soft, blind, defenseless. Ants spill from the nest, forming a living wave. The maggots wriggle, but it's already too late. Ant scouts signal the swarm. Within seconds, the feeding frenzy begins. Maggots twist helplessly as ants latch on. One maggot down, 10 more to go. Ants don't kill cleanly. They bite into live flesh. They rip the maggot apart, piece by piece, while it's still moving. No screams, just silent suffering. Some ants hold the prey, others butcher it. You see legs pulling in sync, like machines. Ants carry meat through tunnels, disappear underground. Every piece is carried home. Down below, the larvae wait, tiny mouths always hungry. The workers chew the meat and regurgitate it to the young. Even the queen gets her share, only the finest cuts. What looks like chaos is perfect order. The battle site now empty, nothing but soil and silence. Where there was life, now there's only earth. The ants leave nothing behind, not even bones. Just another successful hunt in nature's oldest war. But what happens when the prey bites back? Subscribe and witness what really rules the underworld.